She chose entry number 147 to top her car.
Yeah.
Second was number 417.
She had two first.
Hank is 241. Tank is 271.
And I think Abby will get second. I think Abby will get second.
Abby will get
second. I think so.
And thank you, exhibitors. Please retire back to the ring standing by for the final placings. Today's last winner will be invited to compete in the Champion of Champions competition. That competition will be held on Saturday and sponsored by Deerfield Farm. Here at final places, in the Hunting Equitation for these exhibitors 13 to 15 years of age, 10th at the World Show goes to Avery Dover, 108, Patrick Gregory from Seattle, Washington. And driving Anna Hunter, read by Miss Kopitkin, Diamond Gandrew, Miss Martin from Dakota. Patrick Gregory, placing 10th. Now the ninth award goes to entry number 228, Peyton Scott from Wilmington, Michigan, and a certain advantage in the top half of Finley, Ohio. Peyton Scott, Wilmington, Michigan, ninth place. Placing 8 here at the World Show goes to entry number 241, Santa Kitts, Newcastle, Washington, showing 4th place with by witness of Finley, Ohio, New York. See you again, Newcastle, Washington, Lazy Game. Now the 7th place award in the Hunting Equitation goes to number 355, Grace Douglas, Franklin, Tennessee. Riding Whisper Line and Simco, and Line Village Farms, Loganville, Georgia. Congratulations, Grace Douglas, 7th place. 6th place award will be presented to entry number 238, Sarah Knox, Lincoln, Indiana, riding Hot Rod and Chip, read by Sherry and Kenny Reeves, Bloomfield, Indiana. Congratulations, Sarah Knox, Lincoln, Indiana, placing 6th. And the 5th award goes to entry number 271, that's Taylor Smith. Congratulations, Taylor Smith, College Station, Texas, 5th place. Now, Lacey Ford, congratulating you, number 128, it's Clarity Saw from Bryan, Texas. Saturday, simple. Red Line, John from Holland, Northfield, Minnesota. Clarity Saw from Bryan, Texas, placing 4th in the Youth Hunting Equitation, 13 to 15. Now the 3rd place award will be presented to number 161. Potential. to receive the World Championship.